Hello, journal. Is it okay if I call you that? It's a bit formal, I know, but we've only just met. Let me tell you why you're here. Since I was little, I've always dreamed of becoming a writer. That's why Gran gave you to me. She always talks about little acorns growing into big trees. Although, I think she's trying to make me feel better about my height. I'm going to write a story. One that'll make Gran smile. I want her to be proud of her little acorn. There once was a young girl who thought she would never see outside her home village. But the land of Astoria had other ideas. It had great and terrible adventures planned for her. Hello again, Journal. We went to visit Gran in the hospital today. Mum said she was going to be fine. But I saw her crying in her room. She is going to be fine, isn't she? She has to be. I need to finish the story so Gran can read it when she feels better. Now, where were we?
Thank you.